I just have to interrupt you. We've got a press conference from Mark Abbey. We'll cross to that now.
And relying upon us to do our jobs well. I'm confident that the caucus can rise to the challenge.
Okay, we're obviously having some technical problems there. Assistant Treasurer Mark Abib, who is outlining in Canberra his